Sometimes life gives us these little gifts, if you know what I mean.
I do know what you mean. I know exactly what you mean because I got the bullet. The one in your wife's head. That woman couldn't take out as long as she was alive. I'm pretty sure it's gonna match Nunley's, and that gives me the murder weapon.
Nicely done, Wooly. Surely.
Regular chain of evidence. Great stuff. Vivid. Heartbreaking. The victim cries out from beyond the grave.
Jurors love all that sort of crap, don't they?
I bet you don't even need a confession anymore, do you, Willie? Well, tell you what, old sport.
Let's make you a new one, just in case. The real deal, all the juicy details. You can get your rocks off on that then, can't you? Huh? Yeah. I shot my wife in the face, right there. She didn't look so pretty after that. And I stood there looking down at her. And I watched her eyes go all empty. I could smell the blood and the shit. Smell like metal. The look on his face. Oh, he was trying to get her back to life. He said, I was pissing myself laughing because I took both the bastards out with one fucking bullet. Yeah. Now you've got your little bullet, haven't you? Got what you want. So bring it all on, kiddo. Bring it all into court. Except you can't. Can you? Let's see now, first year law, double jeopardy. I went to trial, you lost. Oh, pity about that. Doesn't matter what you do now, doesn't matter what you know. She could come back from the dead, you see, and testify, spill the beans, and it would mean nothing. So you can't touch me. Ever.
She was alive. When you first went to trial for attempted murder, your wife was still alive. But you just had to pull that plug, didn't you? Well, now she's dead. That's murder. That's homicide, first degree, and that's new charges. That's new evidence. That's a new trial.
Get the fuck out of my house.
She probably would have outlived us all.